David Silvers. In Tallahassee, he'll fight the special interests. Lobbyist Bill Hager fights for special interests. Hager took thousands from big nursing home corporations and then voted for a dangerous bill protecting those facilities that neglect and abuse our seniors. The AARP said it was a, quote, outright handout to the nursing home industry at the expense of some of Florida's most frail citizens. Sad. Sickening. Bill Hager put profits ahead of vulnerable seniors.